Hello, this is Mr. Inadequate, and I'm playing Distant Worlds 2. This is episode 4 of the Teekan Cutrate Sales Corps. And if you hear background noise with music, I don't think you will. It's raining pretty hard outside. Okay. Now, I will try again. Man. I wish I could get them to stop raiding. They're the biggest pain in the whole game right now. Yes. Love to colonize the Sakurans, but you know what? Pirates don't want me to. Yeah, okay. I want to see something. What are these? Oh, man. Yeah. Okay. I thought we turned off that stuff. Ooh, cool, less than a year. Damn. It's really hurting our cash. See if there's any languages we're not doing. Okay. Oh, that should be interesting. The Mortalens and the Zerians are at war. Okay. Oh, yes, there we go. Oh. Hopefully that'll be enough for them to kick some ass. Our troops are all going there. So hopefully that colony ship will be able to colonize. That new frigate. Yeah, we know. I think what we're going to do I know I paused you. Okay. We don't like them, but that doesn't mean we can't have an ambassador there. Okay. Month and a half. Ooh, not good. If we lose the Jazeerians, we will be unhappy. Okay, we got that. Make sure that this is it set at 5. Yep, okay. So okay, a new contact. The Karnak Foundation. Quaminos. Okay, we're going to talk to them. I usually don't do that when I'm doing we gotta decline that. We don't have the money. Okay. Usually don't declare war when I'm trading, but the Mortalens need to be pushed back. Well, it didn't get me what I wanted, but... They're way down there. Okay. Damn it. Tell us something we want, will ya? I have no money. So, yeah, that'd be good. Well, we'll show this battle. Would you stop interrupting my battle, please? My fucking God. So at least we won that battle. Let's see what that does here. Pirates. Oh. Well, let's see what that does. Pirates are really pissing me off more than the Mortalen Empire is. I'd like to make some money here. Ah, oh. And these are the assholes that are stopping me. Thank you. Well, that helped, hopefully. The free trade part. I don't know how this is going to go, to be truthful. Sorry, I had to take a drink. Okay. This is one of the rougher games I've had to play. Not really concerned about tourism. Yeah. Okay. I don't have that kind of money. I just want to pay him money to leave me alone. Yeah, we know that. We'll accept that. We know that. Okay. Maybe we'll find some bases. So we got energy shields, 5 years, and heavy ion weapons, 1.4. We need at least one more research base. We'll investigate it. Oh no. That's unfortunate. So we'll see what happens here. Oh, I thought I had unpaused it. Okay. we made a resort, another resort station. Oh, yeah. So, wow. Well, yeah, we did good until they looted our money. How are they? So we're not at war. Those buccaneers need to be destroyed. Ah, show me. Oh, this is going to be bad. Oh. Wow, Zerians are not doing good this. Oh, we'll show all the battles. Okay. Want to talk yet? I've been kicking your ass. Hate all this. Would you please? Nope. Wish we could trade languages. That didn't help. Well, that didn't help either. Goodbye. Yeah, I know you want to join us. The Mortalen Buccaneers are pissing me off. Damn. Oh, another battle. Yeah, okay. My God. They'll probably turn it down. Oh, cool. Where do we get, where? Wow. Hold ya. Savor to build colonies out there, that is true. Wow, up to 71. 70, 78. Damn it. Humans. Okay. We know where the humans are. What I'm going to do okay. Okay. Now let's see where they are. Oh, they're way out there. Okay, that's cool. Huh. Oh, that's an exploration ship. No, man. Okay. Now. Okay, never mind. Bye. How about you guys? We'll give you our galaxy map. I'd rather have that. Trade, trade, trade. Okay. Huh. Okay, now. Yeah. Sorry if I haven't been talking a lot. Let's see. The Mortalen Buccaneers. Okay, let's see. We're going to send you. Three humans. So they're running. I'm willing to pay the damn money, you assholes. Okay. Yay, we got our third one. Okay. If you hear voices and dogs, that's the neighbors. And I'm sorry about that, but I can't really drown them out. Damn. Assholes. Yeah, we're not even gonna bother with that. Yeah, can't do it. Okay. Okay. So I think one last try. Oh. Damn. Nope, still. Okay, this is Mr. Inadequate, playing Distant Worlds 2. This has been episode 4 of the Teekan Cutrate sales score. I hope you've enjoyed it. Lots of battles against the damn pirates. I have them stronger than I usually do. And I will see you in the next video.